Hi yoga friend, continuing our journey in the asanas, today let us learn how to do tripod headstand. First of all, we'll make a four fold of a blanket or a bed sheet. Place it on the asana, on the yoga mat. Kneel down on your knees. Place your palms on the yoga mat, away from the blanket or the bed sheet, between the blanket and the knees. Place the hands here. Place the head, the crown of the head, on the bed sheet. Raise the buttocks. Come in this position. The weight of the body, either on the crown of the head or the dome. Walk up. Walk up. Now, the right knee on the right elbow and the left knee on the left elbow. Now, attain a balance in this position first. Secure your hands, secure your head. Now, when you have attained a balance, go for the asana. In this position, the toes and the ankles have to be joined with each other. The inner part of your knees joined with each other. Stay in this position. Open your eyes, stay in this position. Feel the blood coming onto the upper part of your body. For coming out of the pose, come in the reverse position. Come in this position, maintain a balance. Secure a balance and slowly place the toes on the asana. Kneel down. After coming out of the pose, you have to relax in child's pose for a while. Make the fists, close the fists of both hands on the asana, one fist over the other. Place the forehead on the upper fist, relax for a while. Thank you, yoga friend. Enjoy your journey. I suppose you enjoyed the session today. Try to do it. Thank you. Bye for today.